Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Marvel Spider-Man. Chris Ronick here, and we are going to talk to this person over here.
Attention units, requesting backup for officers under fire. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
Why should you call me when these guys are right here?
Fisk's men, this isn't good.
Why can't I get red?
I went to college for this. Failed, Seven. Seven, that you? Anyone there?
Everyone on alert. Spider-Man's here.
What's that?
Hey, I need a hand.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Awesome.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great, I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it!
doesn't have the drive.
Turn this way.
Are we kidding me? It's gonna be the last one.
Laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data.
Interesting.
Think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes.
What about the big old army base?
Can't access the laptop, they can't upload. Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this, but why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away.
Why can't Spider-Man swim? No!
There they are. We need to keep them away from that box.
Payback!
Snoring now.
Only one more to go.
Yeah, as long as they don't land in freaking water.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. I need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me. Nearly there.
Hey,
Check on Stephanie.
Dang.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
You better get off this roof, honey. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out for another episode of Marvel Spider-Man. Chris Tronic here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow my Facebook gaming page and YouTube. And I'll see you guys in the next one.